Welcome to my channel Kitchen Explorer. In today's video, we will see a new recipe of street style vada pav. It turns out very delicious and very easy to prepare. So if you like this recipe, do like, share and subscribe my channel. If you are new to my channel and not yet subscribed, then do subscribe it and press on the bell icon button to get the notification. Let's get started. So first let's prepare the paste for the vadas. So to a mixer jar, add 3 inch of ginger, garlic 12 to 13 cloves, 2 strings of curry leaves, 2 to 3 green chili or as per your taste, coriander leaves 1/4 cup. Now add water and make a rough paste of it. See the rough paste? See, this is perfect. To prepare stuffing, to a kadai add 3 to 4 tablespoons of cooking oil. Now to it add mustard seeds 1 teaspoon. Let the mustard seeds splitter. Now to it add cumin seeds 1 teaspoon. Asafoetida, that is hing, 1/4 teaspoon. Just give a mix. And now to it let's add the ground paste. Give a good mix, let the raw smell disappear. And now to it let's add coriander powder 1/2 teaspoon. Mix it. And now to it add potatoes. Here I have boiled and mashed 4 potatoes. Give a good mix. Let it get combined with masala. And now to it add some salt as per taste. Give a good mix. This is perfect and now let's keep it aside. To a bowl add basin 1 cup, to it add rice flour 1 tablespoon, turmeric powder 1/2 teaspoon, red chili powder 1/2 teaspoon, some salt as per taste. Just give everything a good mix. Now to it add water. Here totally I have used 1/2 cup of water and added gradually. You may require more or less. Just remove all the lumps and we need to make a thick batter. See, the stuffing has cooled down. Take a little portion of potato mixture, make a ball. Now dip the ball in the batter. Coat it. You can use your fingers also. Remove the excess with the help of fork. Fry it in hot oil in the medium flame. Make sure that you fry them in all the sides. The vadas are fried and now let's take it out. Here I'm taking out in a strainer. And now let's prepare the red chutney powder the way street vendors do. So to a mixer jar add roasted peanuts 1/4 cup. Now to it add 1 teaspoon of red chili, cumin seeds 1 teaspoon and some salt as per taste. Make a rough powder. And now to it let's add 10 to 12 cloves of garlic. Again close the lid and make a powder. This is perfect. And now let's do the assembling of our vada pav. So here I've taken 6 pav. Let's separate them. You can open it with the help of knife or just with the fingers as I've done. Now put the red chutney powder. Keep a vada and close the pav. So here it's done with a delicious street style vada pav recipe. Thank you.